Overwatch. We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
I'm sorry. I have to find Jacob.
I understand. If you find the time to help, I've infiltrated.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. To make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades.
Like they were animals.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken them. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval.
Workers finally had enough.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find the manifest and join the others.
Heads up! Incoming!
Search the area.
this is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward team to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
Understood.
think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifact you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. Revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
It's a Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful, just the hinges.
Let's finish this!
Get clear! Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Hold on. Let's check it.
We got a fight.
Thank you.
who seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some monsters.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh.
Hold on. The wires here are corroded, so I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
Rosie!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay! I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. The track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose.
On it.
We've got company!
Control panel. Oh, shit. Now what? That's where I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. Gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. This should come in handy. Got to find another way up. Got to find another way up.
At your earliest convenience. now have heavy...
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Give me covering fire! Get clear!
comrades.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door. To that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm. The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. Need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
Ah! She's there right near us. Open fire! Cover me! Got your back!
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Right, that should work. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
There.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob. Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. We had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
This.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. Atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Thank you.
We know this land better than they ever will. Don't forget that.
They need arrowheads for the battle.
I'm sorry, I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.
Hello. You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but... Later, then.
Another difficult...
Greetings.
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired. Thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. We could be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. But there's still the odd treasure to be found. I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. There's not enough. We have to make do.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed.
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. Their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long survive. We must wear that. We will bleed them for 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then.
Laura, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you.
Headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricade. Move!
Look out!
Stay under cover!
Source. Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The address. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this atlas.
Thank you.
softness with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
There's no chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They may be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until they can arrive.
I hope to God you're ready. We'll send a runner when we're ready. Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We've lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when we're ready, we'll be right behind you.
Your people are lucky to have you.
How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit. Is there anything you need?
We'll live. Get your medicine suit. Are you comfortable?
As much as I can be.
Be strong. You're going to live.
Thank you.
It's not something you'll forget.
No.
stand still.
I'm trying, but
I still can't see straight.
Fires.
I'll try and work. I can't save the leg.
I can't promise.
Wound is too severe.
I lost so much of my
life. What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No!
Will they be back?
You'll have to ask them that. I can't say.
I'm no help if I can't find Lucky?
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs underneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Too late.
Creatures of this valley. Our ancestors. be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching jobs for the sign of the FS.
Sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knife if you can. I need to conserve ammo.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Oh, man.
Check this out.
We don't have time for this. Let's move.
Open there!
Set up some trap.
Don't worry, I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we know. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
Maybe I can unblock it from here.
We've got to go. We'll be safe.
This should do it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lana. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you're seeking the divine source, but my people will die to protect it.
Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever.
We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Laura.
Got you, truck! Take two! Let's get it!
stopping me!
Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Team 5 will be hitting the catacombs. Get some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop them some grenades here?
What was that?
I fear that your battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine souls to this valley. My ancestors built the text to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from the time long of Gorgon. We believe it holds the fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld their souls were granted immortality. Unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside your jar. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let go. I have to do what I can. You spilled blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is?
The cathedral. In the archives as well. But we won't follow you there.
Why? What will I find?
There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop the tree.
You can't get that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I can take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
There must be the local making our straws for that job. Now, how long you been on the payroll?
3 months. This is my first real work assessment. It's been 2 months since I was in the field. I got restless.
You. Been with Constantine for just about a year now. I don't know what buddy the vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the CTN, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Safer. Usually it's a much smaller scale and more discerning.
That's a shame. Have you been doing this?
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting.
Security.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Thank you.
say. It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were contracted for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath and then ceremony. He said we'd find out soon.
day I...
somebody like Atlas is there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the data is protecting. It defines my source. God, I'll take this back.
even for you, Yara. Then again, I might never have pulled that trigger. Shooting in my men will cut down within seconds. So one might know better than me.
Shut up, Anana.
Jogo! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've got myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have that upper hand.
Thank you.
as we're all gonna enter the constant regime. Keep that in mind.
Just got to find them.
any more weak fire vessels I can use.
Just got to find them.
Thank you.
do here. I'll be back this way. I'll be back this way. They must have been put out in storage here, but these containers are not broken.
Looks like they were always inside of the wall.
don't know what to do here. I'll be back this way. anyone can do here. I'll be back this way.
I'm on my way.
Jonah, is that you? is real. I wish it was this.
He be not out of you. Sophia told me what I'm doing for you people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jake's waiting for you in the observatory. see a vehicle unlock. And if anyone wants to go back to terrible places, I can't leave him to Trinity's hands now.
I won't let him die.